Did you just fall? Alright, real quick. Teabag him. Alright. Nope. Wait, wait, wait. Wait! That's what I get for teabagging. Yes, you do! The chance! Rebel out! Welcome back to Monster Hunter World. My name is Uno, and I just got the quest for the Immunity Mantle. Plus, I have to go and fight a Black Veil Valazak. I haven't fought one of those since that time I fucked up. Actually, no. I guess the zombie thing. I can't... What? Oh, fuck. Stop being a zombie! But those aren't too bad. I don't really remember what it's weak to. I think it was either, like, I'm pretty sure it was like fire. Yeah, it should be like fire.
Excuse me, what?
So, you're not 3-star to nothing? Alright, well, that's pretty cool. Yeah, let's just go ahead and cut to where I found him. Also, if you're wondering where I got this cool looking armor, you can definitely check it out at the Big Bad Toy Story. Definitely joking. Still not sponsored. Bird up. Really? Just drop me off right in front of him, because I definitely wanted to... Okay, good. Good, good. Wait, did he... They saw me. Okay. Alright. Because I want to turn off the music so I can put my own music, but now I gotta go ahead and take care of these mobs really quick. You know, oh, you're running now. Oh, okay. We're running now. You still brave? Stop! Stop going in the circle! You know what, just stand in one spot and just sweep. Why are you... What the... Are you right underneath that tooth? For those of you who don't know, my depth perception is... God-awful. Stop moving! It's god-awful. Fuck. Like, I'm not even sure if that'll hit. I think it will. I missed. Good thing I missed because it kept biting. And let me guess, you're going to turn around and shoot the beam. Or... use the Uno card reverse. Yep, there go the beam. So, in this case, we put the Rocksteady Mantle. We clip on. Hit you once. One more time. Flick shot. I need to get my HP up, but at this moment in time, can't do that. Get some extra damage in real quick. Is my mic even on? Yes, it is. Okay. Now let's go ahead and get those. Drink up and be merry. There we go. Okay. Wait, where's that tooth? Now you're trapped in a corner. You are not doing the supernova already. How'd you already do the supernova? And now I'm just like, just wailing up all up in his stomach. Got him. Red dot him. I feel like I'm being awfully oh shit. Perfect! Shoot the J! Shoot it! Oh, I don't have any more. That's right. Well. I usually don't tenderize too much, but. Up and back down. Don't hit me with the tail. See, like, I want to lead him, like, over that way, but I know the second I go far away from him. Actually, I wonder, does the impact mantle work with the sword? I feel like that's a dumbass question. But we're about to find out. You thought. You also thought that I was going to... Anyway, that I was going to go over there, because, That's a no. All right, give me that head. Pause. I can't see. Thank you. Well, I should probably heal because otherwise I'm gonna die. Are you shooting? No. Yes, you are. No! God damn it. That's hitting. That didn't hit me. Yeah, I don't think the impact mantle works on, well, it's not gonna work anyway, because now I went for a ride. But yeah, I thought I watched someone do a speed run and they put the impact mantle on when it was wearing a sword. Wow. While they were using a longsword, but I don't know. Maybe I was halfway asleep when I watched it. I don't remember. Cause I mostly only remember using it from a hunting horn. Today. Sir. Today. Wait a minute. I got an idea. Oops. Know my luck, that's gonna miss, so I'm just not even gonna try it. Style on him. Got him. Oh, I wanted to roll. Where's the tooth? Nah, that's not gonna hit him. Stop it. No. No. Shoot the chain!
Kobe!
Got him! Boop. One, two, stinger. Damn, we're just ripping open your stomach. That's pretty good. I usually don't do cool stuff like that. I usually don't land cool stuff like that. Normally it's me doing a cool edit of me getting my ass whooped, killed, pinned down, and having a new unidentified dragon almost one-shot me by the pin attack. Oh, you have a combo book? Oh shit, I didn't drink anything. Get that demon drug going. Yep, I'm gone. You know, it's weird. For what that move looks like, it's surprisingly a big range. Okay. Did you just fall? Alright, real quick. Teabag him. Alright. Nope. Wait! That's what I get for teabagging. Up, heal up. And I'm gone. Love doing that move, man. I hate it. It just forces me to get away from you. Zero. Rip open that stomach. He tore you. How did that miss? I'm calling my lawyer. How did that miss? Up, stinger. Can I aim for the head? That's a no. Way of that. What is the rage on that? What? Oh shoot, Siddle. Oh, a bait? See, the second you get close to him, that, like, it's not even hard to dodge, it's just annoying, because then I just like, oh, well, gotta run away. Howdy, 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 howdy. Gotta run away. But now that you're gonna shoot that, I can just wail on you. Lay down. Or not.
Hattie, 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 Hat.
Did I break his head? Oh, dive! Clutch. Clutch, boys. Counter, boys. Stinger. Never mind. You are not doing it. Yes, you are. Cool, how are you surviving that, man? What like, you're at ground zero. Like, are you just secretly immortal or something? Oh, that's on the tail. Who's texting me? Oh, fuck. Get away from me. Oh, it lost power. Kobe. That's a no. Come on. That was my fault. I thought I was gonna hit him. Did not end up being the case. What you got for me? Oh, safe spot. Safe spot. Never mind. Oh, get out of that. Get out of that. Get out of that. Bait? Trolling? Trolling me? Can I drop that? That looks like I can drop it. I just wanna know. I need to know. Can I drop that? Oh, your head's getting close. Okay. Now. But yeah, can I drop that? All right, let's get all the buffs. He didn't see me, right? He shouldn't have. What's my health? 200, okay. Zero? Nah. Turn around. Flinch, shuttle. Oh, did I see the little X's? Meaning, yup. Tenderize, boys. That sounds disgustingly sexual. Random stinger. Okay, this time no teabag. This time no teabag. Damn it, I hate how your head moves. 240. Kuro, thank you. Random stinger number two. Follow him. Follow him. Legiana. Does that mean Odobron's here? Because normally he picks him up and runs. You're fucking me, right? Already? Oh, I saw a slinger thorn. Stop carving it. Stop. Okay. Give me that slinger thorn. I'm about to end this whole monster's career. And I am a hunter. Oh, he didn't go to... Run. Running. Come on! Hey-ya!
Hattie.
You're a fuck boy just for doing that move there. Like, are you serious? Okay, I was gonna... Wait. Can... this is gonna be hard to pull off with my stamina looking like that. Alright, move. Move again. Fuck, I don't have any more! Wait, can I? God damn it. God damn it. The rock should be up now. Wait. Oh boy. Oof. Come on. I know I got poop on me. I'm gonna drop that tooth on him if he stays alive after this little combo. Drop your fucking chest, boy! No! Oh boy. Oh no. Come on. Can you walk over just a little bit to this? God damn it! I'm not dodging it. Wait! Oh, I did. No, that'd have been so cool! No! No! God damn it. Alright, fine. We'll go to your little nest. We'll go to your little playground. Alright, go ahead, bite into another one. I don't have anything cool to do, so I'm just gonna spin this and hope it kills you. It didn't. Oh, you thought. Like I said, you thought. What was that, 16? 17 minutes? 17 minutes and 1 second. Wow, girl, you're just killing everybody. If any one of y'all somehow survives and y'all paralyze me, I am fucking everybody up. Also, I forgot to mention, I changed the build ever so slightly, so I didn't have to worry about my HP. How many times are you carving? Oh, the other Juros. Never mind. That's not what I meant to do. So, I changed the pants so I can get that, that miasma resistance. I lost a little bit of my critical boost, but that's fine. And some of my crit eye, but that's fine. I'm not gonna make myself into a glass cannon. This is not a speed run whatsoever. Nonetheless, thank you for watching. Also, everybody that's randomly popping up and y'all leaving comments and I'm getting all these new subscribers. It's a little weird, a little different, good weird, just not used to it, I guess. But anyway, thank you for watching. The siege is coming up literally in a couple days. I'm going to do my best to get that video out as fast as I can. Oh yeah, do the warping thing. Do that shit.